Let us discuss an important point in gravitational energy, that is gravitational self-energy of a body. Let's write down few points to understand what do we mean by self-energy of a body. First point, we can state that potential energy of a body due to gravitational interaction forces inside the body among its particles is called its gravitational self energy. So, when we talk about gravitational self energy of a body, it is actually the potential energy, but due to the gravitational interaction forces inside the body among its constituent particles. Like we have discussed about gravitational potential energy for a two particle or multi-particle system. So, that's due to the interaction force which exists between the particles, and the gravitational force due to which the body particles are bonded with each other, that is called as the gravitational self energy. Like say if there is a body, then we can say inside the body we consider two elemental masses dm2 and dm1. So there exists some gravitational energy between these two particles of the same body. So integration of this interaction energy of two elemental particles of body over the whole volume of body is termed as gravitational self energy of the body or gravitational internal energy of the body. Another point about this we can write is we are talking about gravitational self energy. It is the work done in assembling the body by bringing all its constituent particles, all its constituent particles from infinity to the given shape and size against gravitational forces between these particles. So, we can say when all particles of body are separated at infinite separation and all elemental particles are brought close to each other, then against their gravitational interaction, when we assemble these particles in a given shape and size of a body, whatever amount of work is done, we can state that amount of work is stored in form of gravitational interaction energy of body particles, that is termed as gravitational self energy. And as we have discussed that gravitational forces are always attractive, so external work required in assembling these particles against gravitational forces will always be negative. So gravitational self energy is also a negative parameter. In coming sections, we'll discuss about some specific cases of calculation of self energy of spherical objects.